Hello, what's up guys, how are you everyone? I hope everybody is good. Today I have on Toyota. This car has a problem, check engine light coming, see this light, and also car is too much missing. So when I check computer showing ignition coil C and D, that means two ignition coil problem. So see the engine, when I check four cylinder engine. So today I will show you how to check ignition coil ECM output coming or not. How to check two way, see one way put little bit up, it is not working, little bit up, not working, see sound is coming, that means it's working. A, B, this is C and that one D, see no sound. That means when I up, sound is coming, that means ECM output here properly. This coil also same, this is one AB, way CD you damage. Can check little bit up and sound not coming, that means ECM problem. This is another way, you can little bit small one voltage bulb, 1 or 2, 3 volt bulb, and put like this ignition coil wire inside, you can see light blinking, that means ECM output coming. And you can see C and D when I put inside wire, but still no light, that means ECM output not coming, voltage is not there.